I'm Ian Anderson, editor at Wine Films. We're here today at the beautiful Meerlust Wine Estate, just outside of Stellenbosch. And today is the very last day of their Cabernet Sauvignon harvest. So we're gonna go into the vineyard. We're gonna meet Roelof, the man responsible for those vineyards, and the man responsible for getting the best quality grapes into the cellar.
As you can see, we're standing in the last block of Cab that we're harvesting for the 2007 season. When we do crop control, we usually drop about 40% of our crop, and that's for quality purposes. So for instance, when a shoot has got two bunches on, we usually cut off the top bunch that are usually a smaller bunch, and now it's only the bottom two bunches that are left that they're going to harvest today that will go into one of South Africa's icon wines. One thing that Chris has learned me is patience. So I want to harvest because his sugars is high enough for me, and he says let's wait another week because nothing will happen. So early in January, he usually takes over the vineyards. Then he tells me, you need to drop more grapes here, or I want you to do this in this block. And I don't mind doing all these extras because at the end of the day, it shows in the wine. Once this tractor leaves, it's all goes back to the cellar, where for the next 18 months, it will be Chris's responsibility to make good wine from these great grapes that came from the vineyards. And they say the best fertilizer for wine grapes is the wine grower's footsteps through the vines.